Hi everybody, welcome to week 5 of On the Court, Off the Court with me, Coach Marci. Today, we're going to be talking about the backhand swing. So I figured, hey, we're sort of on the court, we're sort of off the court in squash, so why not do something that you can either do at home or at the B&R? Totally up to you. So let's talk about our backhand in 4 parts. So number 1 is your preparation. So that preparation is going to be somewhat in line with your body, okay? You're going to think about taking that elbow and directing it towards the floor. Your elbow's going to go past your belly button so that you get those obliques working for you. So this is position 1. Position 2 I call brushing your hair. So I hope all of you brush your hair so you understand what I'm talking about. So brush your hair to position 2. Position 3 comes out and I want it to come to contact in line with your front foot. So if we go through that again, we're going to drop our racket and we're going to use our forearm to come out and around. We're going to press on that thumb to contact at our front foot. That is our position 3. See how my body weight is into the shot. And then I'm gonna keep it open and follow through to position 4. All right, so the first thing we're gonna work on is looking at our preparation. So you should be, your side that you're preparing towards is going to be towards the window, okay? So I'm looking at my preparation. I will follow through and swing. And then again, take my racket back straight over my core and I can see it in the mirror and the setup.
Coach Marci, thank you for being here today.
Thanks for having me, Martin.
You're a very interesting woman, this we know, but it's time that some of your secrets were revealed.
A little nervous.
Yes, you should be. Okay, let's start. Marci, where did you grow up?
I grew up in a, I guess you'd say a little town or village just outside of Barrie. You know that place just off Highway 11? On the way to cottage country called Shanty Bay, rural line 2 along the lake.
Oh wow, Gasoline Alley, right?
Gasoline Alley.
Amazing. Okay, Mars, you are a very accomplished athlete. You've probably played in a lot of tournaments, but I know you've also coached a lot of tournaments on many different levels. So give us a little favorite tournament memory that you were a coach at.
Favorite memory that I was a coach at was in Europe. So where I was coaching in Germany, in Cologne, Germany, and then again in Amsterdam, the Netherlands. So it's a really great experience for kids to go to Europe and see the grit and the toughness of those international players. Definitely you're going to get people from all over the world. But the Europeans have a real flair in the sense that they work so hard. They don't look flashy, but I'll tell you, they will grind you to the ground and they're probably some of the mentally toughest players I've seen in this world.
Tell me about the favorite place you've traveled. Not with kids, not coaching, not with family, but for you. What has been the favorite place that you've gone in this big old world of ours?
So I do have to say Europe's probably one of my favorite places, but this one might be very, very near and dear to my heart because it happened just before COVID started. So 2 days before the world shut down, I was in California and I was going along the coast from San Francisco almost all the way down to LA and made it to Santa Barbara, and it was a photography trip. So we met a lot of amazing people along the way, got to do some great hiking, and got to really experience the true savage beauty of California. So it was really beautiful. And just in case you want to know, I might have driven a convertible the whole entire way. My girlfriend that I went with could not drive, so I drove the whole way.
What color convertible was it?
It was a white Mustang.
Of course it was. Okay, let me talk to you about your hobbies. Marci, I know you're up to a lot of different things, but tell me what your favorite hobby is right now.
My favorite hobby that I'm learning, I'm still a real baby at it, but photography is my new thing.
We are going to feature some of your photos right here.
All the leaves are brown.
Thank you so much for being here today, Marci.
Thank you for having me, Mark.
Answering the questions, giving us a great tip. Much appreciated. See you next time.